Jermain Defoe debut, Cowdenbeath fans rally to save Rangers friendly after poor weather. The Blue Brazil had put out an appeal for helpers to assist their ground staff in putting down pitch covers ahead of last night's sub-zero temperatures. Dozens weighed in, including Rangers fans, to help the League Two club protect their Central Park surface. Cowdenbeath are desperate for tomorrow night's televised fourth-round tie with Steven Gerrard's side to go ahead. The game is already a sellout, with Jermain Defoe ready to make his Rangers debut and Steven Davis set for a light Blues return. The match will be a six-figure money spinner for Gary Bollan's side. Meanwhile, Rangers are still waiting to hear if Nottingham Forest will try to take Joe Worrall back. Reports have emerged that new Forest manager Martin O'Neill wants to end the 22-year-old's Ibrox loan, but it's understood no contact has been made with Rangers. The defender signed a season-long loan deal and Forest can't cut it short without penalty as he has played more than 15 games. If O'Neill does push ahead, then his club will need to repay the loan fee plus a possible penalty payment. More should become clear on Worrall's future over the next 24 hours when O'Neill is paraded to the media, after a deal for his long-term assistant Roy Keane is concluded. Meanwhile, Rangers have taken young Macedonian midfielder Mile Totorov on trial. The 19-year-old turned out as a trialist for the club's reserves earlier this week. Totorov has impressed Rangers scouts and would be available for a nominal fee from Croatian lower league outfit NK Novigrad. Rangers have also been linked to Fulham teenager Matt O'Reilly and Northern Irish youngster Liam Hassan. A move for O'Reilly seems unlikely as he has also been linked with Borussia Dortmund, RB Leipzig and Stuttgart, along with Celtic. Hassan is a 17-year-old striker at Larne. He is believed to have spent a week training with the Gers last year. The Ibrox club brought the youngster over to Scotland after he starred in a friendly against the Rangers 11 in October.